How many you got here? You know it's over 250. Luke, how much is yours?
I gotta look.
Okay.
I was just thinking, but the car is not here.
Oh no, it's gotta be here.
No, I lied.
Okay, Luke, lie. How much?
I'm below. I'm at 225.
Can we be 225?
It was here, though.
It was here.
Oh, it was here.
Yeah, Brian just left.
Oh, okay.
He had it to his friend's home, like it didn't happen.
Okay, you may have to come back. Randy, you don't know how much over 250 you are? All right, find out. Text him. Not while driving. Okay. All right. We'll come back to that one.
Interesting phone call. Hi, honey. How many miles are on the car?
Mine keeps changing. I can't tell.
Our next award, and this gentleman's actually going to get, like, two cups. Really deserve, like, a whole set of things. It's a hard luck award. Normally we ask for your song stories, but trust me, you don't need to So this gentleman's journey began when he first left for the auto train, and I don't even know what happened the first time, but the second time, he made it to the auto train, and surprisingly, despite the fact that you're throwing oil everywhere, they let him on the train. Found and determined to come to Pennsylvania. When he got off the train in Lawrence, Virginia, he found some help in Westminster. They thought they had it fixed. They thought it was a bad oil filter adapter gasket. And unfortunately, that was not the problem. Oh, by the way, his transmission also stopped working. And so then we got a call the second time, and they thought it was a pressure issue with this new throttle body. Nope, got an hour away from the first mechanic. Oh, and he got towed back, by the way, and he crunched his nose. Got an hour away from the first mechanic, broke again. Fortunately, the Whitneys were home and took in this gentleman. Not only did they put him up in their camper and work on his car, but they, you know, fed him and stuff too. So big shout out to them for saving this guy. Then the car, they found out the front seal was leaking. When he pulled in the driveway, by the way, the car shut down because the oil coated the belt. The belt got torn off and hit the crank sensor and ruined the crank sensor. Is there anybody else that can compete with this? Because I'm not done yet. They took it on a test drive and they didn't code again. They finally got it all fixed up, well, except for the transmission. He takes it out to the Dollar General to go get some supplies.
During that test drive, we broke down and got it towed back to the house as well.
Takes to the Dollar General, and a little old lady runs a stop sign and hits him. But in the process, while the officer was writing the ticket, John happened to notice somebody slumped over their wheel with their windows closed. It was a guy in a diabetic coma, and he worked the police escape zone of his life. So I'm a firm believer in everything happens for a reason. John Finici deserves an entire set of cups.
Don't want one of these.
And he hasn't go home yet.
All right, lowest mileage. I know Tom St. John has a 9,500 mile formula. Anybody need that? 9,500 miles? 9,500 miles? Anybody need that? Tom St. John, you are our lowest mileage winner. Randy, can you beat 258,000?
I don't know.
Kilometer. Oh, okay. We may have to have two award winners on that one. All right. Longest distance driven. I know we've got some guys that flew in from California. But what about driven? Who drove?
986.
986,
986
miles.
Kev's at 1,200.
Is it a trailer or a trailer?
Trailer
or
driven?
Okay, because I've got awards for both.
Kevin's at 1,200 from Minnesota.
Is driving your Fiero 986 miles?
Kevin
right.
From Minnesota is at 1,200 miles.
Larkin is our driven Fiero. Now we've got Larkin.
Yeah.
All right, Eric, how many miles did you trailer? 1,350 from South Dakota. Kevin, geography's not my strongest suit, but I know he's a little bit further west.
Just a hair.
Just a hair. So he's our longest distance that came with a car award. We got 1,600. Oh, I'm so sorry, Eric. I forgot that thing you made from New Mexico. So see, I'm not as good as geography as I
Wow.